Hello, this is our Artistic Weave from Doom here. Welcome to Post Shift to FNAF fan game. That's all I really gotta say about it. I saw that there was a second one that's being made of this, so we're gonna check out the first one. See how it is. Tutorial night, yeah, why not? Okay, okay. Let's go back to the main menu and actually try this out. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be very interesting. Okay. So that I have balloon. Let's order some balloons. Sage 4, which is Bonnie. Nope, that is Chica. Okay. I gotta go through this again. I clicked off the first time, so I didn't actually get the sound with that last time, but okay. Order balloons. Let's get this part started. Okay, so it still does that. Okay. Okay, I think did good on that. Okay, nothing there. Okay, or continue ordering. Come on. Was I ordering pizza? Okay. Stage 3. Oh crap, what did I do for stage 3? I think that was it. Yeah. Yeah, you got the power in there. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Stage 4. Okay. Do I got? I wonder if I got check Foxy in them or not. I don't know. So I gotta check Foxy or not. Too much sound. I'm curious when I gotta. Oh, wait, oh, power override. Reboot air system. I just noticed the oxygen. Okay. Stage 3. I think I'm already on the right one for this, right? Good power. Fix the vents. Okay. Reboot the error. Okay, okay. Notice that immediately this time. Fix the vents. Come on. Upgrade gently. So now I just gotta survive. Go to like. Okay. Ooh, okay. First time awake. Need a shark for doing this. Well. Oh, hell no. Not this kind of bullshit. No. He's close. Okay, I got that. Make sure the light's off when you shock him, but. Beep. Okay. So when I hear a move again. Fuck. Okay. I got this. It's fine. So I have to see him up close before. I fucked up there. So I have to actually see him up close before I can actually... But it has to be... dark completely, okay. Okay, I got it. Excuse me? I swear I'll beat this part. Wait until you actually hear him move. Oh, you, come on. What the f... You weren't as close that time. Okay. Piece of sh... Okay, so there are two times you can shock him. Okay, two different times you can shock him. Hi. Gonna move? Or... That should kind of look kind of funny. Eight seconds, come on. Okay. Oh, okay. Afton's text adventure. Oh god, what is this? As an employee of Afton's research team, you will be required to deal with various situations that come with a short pizza, death, test subject. Can I just skip? I didn't feel like doing that. Let's go try it on night two. Right there, Foxy over there, through. Stage 3. Okay, we got this. I wanted to deal with like Foxy and Freddy. Left or right? Okay. Shit. I just realized oxygen. Okay. I'm glad it lets you not have to redo them. What was that? Okay. I thought I heard four. Okay. Oh, wow. Heard music. Heard music. Thought I heard music playing. Oh shit, the oxygen. It's gonna be very close. I don't know why. Why did I hit that? Why did I hit that? I don't hear anything from there. Four. I heard four. Okay. Come on. Really? Now? Come on. Really? Okay. So I have to stay over until this is done. We're just 6 a.m. Okay. Okay. Jeez, how did I get through that? How the hell did I get through that? This again. Do I have to do this every time? Hey, Freddy. Gonna move or. I'm waiting, move. Freddy, move. Okay. Okay. I'm not even gonna bother with this. This is actually kind of fun. At first I was like, oh, it's gonna be very confusing with the tutorial night. But then you actually get into a flow with the game and it's actually kind of fun. So, if you want to see more of this, let me know. This has been Post Shift. Hope you enjoyed this. If you did, like, subscribe, check out other stuff I've done, and see you next time. Bye-bye.